Use the Photoshop history brush every time you want to add effects to an image by using a brush, especially when targeting very specific areas. In this exercise, we will turn this artist's painting into a work in progress. Open any image of your choice to do this exercise. Do make sure that your history window is always open and visible. Select Filter. Sketch. Conte Crayon. Adjust the preview window by zooming out. On the filter selection window, adjust your relief slider all the way to the left to eliminate the canvas texture, and keep the other sliders somewhere near the middle range. Click OK. Now your whole image looks like it has been done with a Conte crayon. A Conte crayon is a high-density charcoal used by many artists. Because we only want the top section of the painting to look like charcoal, we will use the history brush to achieve this. It is important that you do this in the following order. On the history window, click on the far left empty square of your last action, which reads Conte crayon. This sets the source for the history brush. Now, click on the action before that, which brings your image back to its normal state. Select the Polygonal Selection tool. Click on the left edge of the canvas. Now click on the top corner, the right corner, and a bit down along the right edge. While clicking and holding your mouse, press and hold the Option key. The cursor changes into the Lasso tool. Move your mouse in an irregular manner across to the left and reach the end of your lasso. Now that you have a selection, finally click on the history brush on the toolbox. Right-click and select a soft edge for your brush. Click and drag your mouse inside your selection, avoiding to go all the way down to the bottom edge. For a more realistic look, choose Image, Adjustments, Levels. Move the far right slide handle towards the middle of the chart. Click OK. Press Command D to deselect. And there you are. Now it looks like your artist is on his way of completing this painting. For more tips like this, or to enroll in a Photoshop training course, visit geniusdv.com.